shit hot. You get trained in all this before everything hit the fan?
Learned on Uncle Sam's dime before I went private. You won't. I can teach you to use anything we got here. Just pick your target.
The LMBs may be the biggest headache I've got right now. There's no taking back the city without dealing with them.
We can't take them down with one shot. Instead, we have to pry them out systematically. Take out their eyes, take out their guns, and take out their command structure. And that makes the CNC center they've set up at the mouth of the Queen's Midtown Tunnel one of our prime targets.
Wait a minute, you've been reading my files? Our files. Anyway, it's a comms hub with a serious tactical support and what looks like a forward weapons cache. Take out two, steal the third, and we knock them on their heels.
Listen up, Agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site armory, because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
Warning, sentry turret detected.
I've seen those in action, they're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up.
GPS says you're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you want them to.
The relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some tanky types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
Sloppy! I gotta clear the shot!
Better run if they know what's good for them.
Ambush Central. up the OMB.
We got company.
I'm deploying the turret!
Initiating data hard wipe. Overriding data.
It's time to find out if the last man battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overwritten. Overheating CPU. Disabling cooling mechanisms. Sequence complete. Server data replaced and CPU destroyed.
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's gonna get hot in there.
Contact!
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Maintain pressure.
Get out of here.
Shit! Keep it together!
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel. Backup's almost at your position. Some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast. Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel. Backup's almost at your position.
requires all your backup now!
Over there!
Nice job, agents. They're still doing the tally, but the weapons you secured should keep the JTF in the field for a long time.
That's how you do it. You just kick the leg out from under these LMB mooks. Keep it up, and they're going down.
All right, let's secure this site ASAP. Tran, give me an inventory and all the ordnance we've got here and prioritize it for transport. Everyone up,
sir.
Yes, sir. It is secure.
Roger that.
Affirmative.
Affirmative.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. There were those among us who were angry when the decision was made to leave us behind. Leave us to die, as some people said. But I looked around at this city, and I saw opportunity. I saw what it had been. And I saw what it could be once again if someone had the guts to fight for it. If there were men willing to go out in the streets and take them back from the degenerates and lowlifes who ruled them now, to do what the cowardly government and its fearful, weak soldiers were too afraid to do. And to cut down all the liars and murderers and thieves who stand in the way of peace. We will not look back. We will not compromise. We will do whatever it takes to ensure a better tomorrow for all those who stand with us. And those who stand against us, may God have mercy on their souls. Bliss out. Tell me we got that. Because goddammit, I'm not doing it a second time.